Hello, log people, as our friends from Down Under say. It is Saturday. One more day in this beautiful, beautiful state and beautiful town with all these beautiful, beautiful boys. Last night, I didn't exactly get to close out this vlog. I will tell you why. I went to the beach party, beach ball, whatever it is, at Typhoon Lagoon, as part of Gay Days. I had a really, really good time. I was out remarkably late. I was freezing my nuts off, I swear to God. I'm a tiny person vlogging people, honestly. I get cold very easily. It's like 60 degrees outside, and I'm like, crank the furnace. We're heading out to Magic Kingdom right now. The most magical part of Disney of all, in my opinion. And, let's go take a look at some magical gays, shall we? Peace. Well, we are here at the Magic Kingdom. We are right about to pull in on the tram. The gays are out in full force today. It is a gay Disney fest. Everywhere. I love it. Everywhere. Look at this. Gays, gays, gays galore. You see, one thing we didn't know, vlog people, is that apparently in Gay Days, you gotta wear red. Tomorrowland.
You guys aren't interested in technology. Give us that ride where we sit on a log.
It seems like everything.
And go down a waterfall. What the hell you think I'm saying?
Oh! And there we go. Look who we ran to.
Choreography's really intense.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna have a party like none we've ever seen before.
Oh, this is so exciting! We better get ready!
There's a bunch of inspiration just feeling in the air. A magical adventure.
Over there! Yes, there! All right, then! We're home! There!
We're
away!
Join the party! Cast a party! Roll it by! To come and join the fun! So let's get started!
You do?
To get better outfits?
Oh, you haven't seen the last of me!
Well, that sucks.
The power of dreams, you reminded us all that when we believe in ourselves and our friends and our family, why, there's nothing we can't do.
This musical production brought to you by Disney and Tony Robbins.
Space Mountain vlog people.
Oh,
personal thoughts, opinion on the ride?
Personal thoughts. I based my whole bedroom on that ride.
And a rocky ride it is.
And your swimming instructor, if you do not laugh at my bad jokes. I like you all better already than the last group. They didn't laugh at all. And then I lost them all. That was funny. Alright, welcome to the Amazon River. We are in South America. Now in the Amazon River, everything is larger than life. Just look at the beautiful butterflies right over there and right up behind you. Yeah, their wingspans can range from 12 inches all the way to a whopping 1 foot. This is Inspiration Falls, and you know, my crew usually asks me, hey, why is it called Inspiration Falls? Well, thanks for asking. It's called Inspiration Falls because it usually inspires people to go. Oh, no. Deeper into the jungle. Sorry. Awkward pause. Yeah, just forget that one. Oh, we are now on the Congo River in South Africa. I know many of you have never been to the Congo River, so I've arranged for us a killer pygmy welcoming party just right over here on the beach. Kind of looks like a dead bird. I don't see anyone, canoe. Something must have scared them away. Something big. Something 24 feet long. Something that can swallow a small child whole. Any idea what it could be? Snake! Oh no, that's just a giant python. They can grow to be 24 feet long. And that one was my girlfriend. She can really get a crush on you. Yeah. Now this is my
girlfriend.
The Nile River. It goes on for Niles and Niles and Niles. If you don't believe me, well, you're in denial! Yeah, and then we do have African elephants on either side of the boat. We do know that these are African elephants. Why?
We're in Africa.
Because we're in Africa. Very good. And I taught this one a trick. Ready? Speak! Louder. Spray the boat with water! No, it's okay. We're still working on that. Thanks for looking scared, though.
No problem.
You're the only one who fell for it. Yeah, you were. And, of course, a pride of lions showing us the number one rule of the jungle survival of the fittest. I told this safari crew earlier today that a rhinoceros can outrun a horse, but I think they will get the point in the end. Now, Ginger, she snaps. She's one tough cookie. We're gonna get all
these jokes are giving me diabetes. Every bad joke he makes, a piece of my soul dies. The funniest part was when he said he had a girlfriend. I found that hilarious. Before I slip my wrists, we're gonna go on another ride. Haunted Mansion time.
Scary.
They just love the sound of my voice. But
can they hear you from there?
They can hear me.
Wow.
Can you hear me?
Are there like little people in there?
Yeah, kinda.
There's no bug if you keep talking.
They're littler than me.
I want to be a part of something.
They're smaller than me, which is a rarity, but so
last name.
So,
enough said.
We are going to watch the parade or the fireworks or whatever the hell it is. Parade's done.
We're going to watch Tinkerbell fly.
You hear that, vlog people? We're going to see a fairy fly and Tinkerbell. Oh, no, okay. In all seriousness. We met a good group of guys here. We're all just hanging out, and I'm gonna leave you now until the fireworks start, and I'll maybe tape a little bit for you. Alright? Stick around, blog people.